Hey guys, it's John with Greenfish Nation. Me and Trevor James is out here and pointing at the little honey hole. We were going to try to go to the lake today, but it's too hot and too windy, so we decided to catch an afternoon bite out at the little honey hole. We're going to try to do a little challenge today. We're going to see who can catch the biggest fish. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. Watch Trevor and I do this big fish challenge. All right, guys, Trevor has chose our bait of the day. We're gonna be throwing a weightless stick bait. What color are you gonna use, Trevor?
Green on the top and white on the bottom.
So what would that be called? Baby bass, right?
Right.
So we're gonna get started here just shortly with this little challenge. Are we going to set a timer or are we just going to fish till we get tired? I'll tell you what let's do. Let's do five fish, and the biggest out of those five fish will be the winner. How about that?
All right.
Sounds like a plan. All right, stay tuned, guys.
All right, guys, the way this is going to work, Trevor and I have decided that I'm going to film him catching five fish, and we're going to weigh those five fish. When he catches his fifth fish, then I get to start fishing and he films me. So let's see how this goes. Oh, Trevor, he's decided to fish the baby bass Cinco. Trying to keep you guys out of the sun. Oh, first cast, he's got him a fish, guys. All right, let me get the scales here. All right, guys, the scales zeroed. All right, Trevor's first fish. You guys can see that. Looks like it weighs 0.66 pounds. All right, guys, Trevor's looking for fish number two. Guys, fish number two. Guys, he thinks we're just out here fishing. He don't really know we're out here making memories. All right, bring him up here and we'll weigh him. All right, guys, here's Trevor's fish number two. Let's get the scale turned on here. All right, fish number two, zeroed out. Yeah, looks like he's going to weigh 0.52. All right, guys, here we go. Trevor's looking for fish number three on the baby bass stick bait. Man, I just seen a good one jump right down there right on the bank. It's about 95 degrees here, and the wind's blowing about 25 miles an hour out of the southwest today. It's not ideal fishing conditions. You going to leave that stuff on there? Guess so. Just working that stick bait reel. Looky there, fish number three. Oh, he got off. He's just working it real slow, just kind of reeling it along. Not really twitching it or anything. He's just giving it a good steady reel. Mm-hmm.
Trevor, you can make a nice cast with that open face reel, son. I'm proud of you. Trevor just started throwing that. This is probably his maybe third fishing trip with that. Little open cast reel there. Bait caster, I guess you'd say. He's not casting, but about 20, 25 yards out there, but apparently he's getting in the honey hole. All right, guys, he's done hooked up on another one there. So you can keep that line tight and get him in here. He's done hooked up on number three. Looks like a little better fish. This in here is going to weigh 0.68. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. That wind's about to blow our camera over. Guys, I was going to tell you a little bit about Trevor. He's 12 years old. He loves to play video games. He don't like to get out of the house much. I don't blame him. It's hot. But he really likes to fish, too. I've done real good with him out here at the honey hole because, as you can see, you can catch a lot of fish here. He really enjoys it. He thinks we're just out here fishing. He don't know that we're out here setting him up for a habit for the rest of his life. So you gotta stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. Again, Trevor's just slow reeling that Senko stick bait. Baby bass color. Looking for his best five fish. We're taking the first five fish weight. Have us a little challenge here. Oh, this looks like a good little fish. Did he get off? Oh, he missed him, guys. Didn't get a good hook set on him. All right, go back out there and see if you can get him bite again. Nice cast. One right at the bank, guys. Getting that bait fixed up, bud. Got it straight. Good deal. Trevor's still looking for fish number four. And he's going to tell us how he caught all these fish. Good cast. There you go. Trevor's decided he's going to move his bait a little bit faster. He's dragging the bottom, loading up with moss. See if that changes his luck on the fishing. He still got him, guys. He thought he was off. Looks like he's got a little better one. Better get that rod up. Well, I'll be. He just got broke off, guys. We got to go retie a hook. What do you think about that, Trevor? Huh. All right, guys, Trevor decided to switch baits. What did you switch to, Trevor?
Sweet Potato Pie by Strike King.
Okay, all right. Well, he's going to throw a Sweet Potato Pie by Strike King stick bait. And we're going to go here and get with it, guys. He's looking for fish number four. Trevor decided to come to the side of the pond that the sun's not in his eyes on. Give it a try. Trevor's still working on his hook set. There, boy, he done bowed up on one out there, guys. Keep your rod up. A little better fish there, ain't it? Swing him over here. All right, guys, this is Trevor's fourth fish. He run to get a pair of pliers, but I was actually able to get it out without them, so I'm gonna go ahead and weigh it since we got it on video anyway. The way he won't know, he'll know I'm not cheating him that way. Scale's at zero. All right, scale's at zero. 1.14. There you go, snatched him right out of there, didn't you? All right, get him up on the bank. All right, Trevor's got fish number five. You guys stay tuned. We're gonna weigh him and total him up. All right, guys, this is Trevor's fifth fish, and he is gonna be locked in at 0.72. All right, so we're gonna total Trevor up. All right, guys, this is John here. Trevor's caught his five. Those five fish weighed a total of 3.76. Put that in your pocket, don't leave it on the property.
All right.
Don't you have some of those baby bass ones? I got them in my pocket.
Yep.
Old Dad's gonna go with the baby bass here. We're gonna go see if we can't get John's fish number one.
Second fish of the day.
Well, there's number two, guys. He's a little cuss, but he's a fish.
Do it though.
0.61. Alright, 0.61 for my second fish. Alright, guys, we're moving to a new spot, just down the pond a little bit. I've broke off two and caught two, so I'm 50-50. That ain't too good. So y'all stay tuned to Greenfish Nation for the father and son five fish challenge. All right, guys, here I go. I'm looking for fish number three.
Woo, fish three. Reminds me of one day. Very nice. Fish number four.
Woo! All right, guys, that concludes the father and son little five fish. I guess you'd call it challenge or tournament, whatever you want to call it, that Trevor and I had this evening. Trevor, I had a great time today.
I really enjoyed
getting to fish with you. Can you tell the folks what you were fishing with, what kind of baits you were using?
For the first three, I think I was using a baby bass, and for the last one, I was using a sweet potato pie.
What kind of baits were they?
Stick baits.
Okay. How was you retrieving those?
Slow on the bottom.
Just slow along the bottom? Okay. Well, guys, I was using a baby bass for all mine, and I was just doing the twitch twitch reel right just underneath the surface. You guys I'm sure are anxious to know who the winner is. We didn't catch anything huge today, but we made huge memories, and Trevor learned a few things today, and that's huge. So it's not always about catching the most fish or the biggest fish. It's mainly about having a good time. But Trevor had a grand total of five fish for 3.76 pounds. Dad had a grand total of five fish for 3.57 pounds. So Trevor beat me. So for him beating me at this tournament, the next time we go to Greenville to Academy, I'm gonna give him a choice if he wants a new bait cast rod and reel, or if he wants an underspin so he can fish Ned rigs and finesse type stuff. So you guys stay tuned to Greenfish Nation. Thank you for joining us today. We really appreciate every one of your subscriptions. Be sure and drop us a like on this video, and don't forget to leave us a comment. Until next time, I'm John with Greenfish Nation, and this is my main fishing partner right here, Trevor James Suits. We're glad you joined us, and we both want to wish you tight lines.